I have a dark and scary confession to make. Now I'm about to mow the worst lawn that I've done for about 6 weeks. And it's mine. So if you're wondering why I let it get this bad, all those little yellow flowers you see in the lawn, they bloom out, and a lot of bees love them, and I really love bees, so I let it go as long as I could. But yeah, it was just getting a bit too ridiculous, so I ended up having to cut it, obviously.